goodness.
I will always be in your way, so I'll go, but I know I'll think of you every step of the way.
Basketball since I was four, and I played video games.
Yeah.
In video games, four overtime.
Yeah.
In real life, crazy. So, I'm tired.
Yeah. So, yeah. How do you feel right now?
I'm tired, but I'm happy. I'm happy.
Yeah. So happy, I guess.
Yeah. So I just get, tonight I'll get some French cheese and eat it. You know, drink a little wine. I'm good.
Yeah, of course.
Oh, I was like when I first came out. They were all dressed up. I was like, oh my God. It was kind of crazy, you know? I've never seen it before. Everybody was just happy. So it just made us very energized, you know? So we won the game because of our defense and because of the fans. The fans stayed with us for the four overtimes. They were loud and great, great.
Okay.
Good.
Yeah, thanks, man.
I gotta sleep now. I gotta sleep. And I make podcasts this week. Yeah, I make a podcast.
Thank you.
your favorite song. Turn your radio on. Play it for your man. All your ladies on their own. This your favorite song. Turn your radio on.
Best feeling in the world for me. And you don't realize how many people, for me sometimes, I don't realize how many people is out there watching, like, you know, in the stands, but I just like being on the court and just, you know, just playing in front of, you know, the fans, my family and things like that, or on TV. But you just don't realize, you know, how many people is really watching me. About, you know, like I said, you have to have the passion for it, and I enjoy it. I just, you know, I put a smile on my face and go out there and have fun. And because everybody doesn't get the opportunity to be something in life, play basketball, you know, be a doctor and things like that. So when you have that passion for it, like I said before, and you enjoy it, you know, it makes it much better.
Ça va bien. bien, bien. Just little words.
So it's very important to me because today we're dealing with some kids who have disabilities, and all my life, you know, I was told that I have a disability because of my eye, but I'm going to come here today and prove and show them that, you know, you can never be limited and you'll never have a disability as long as you believe in yourself. So let's go.
Champion out there now. It's cool, it's fun.
I never